Should you use your home's equity to buy more real estate? Well, it depends on these three things. One, how much is your monthly payment going to increase on the home you're taking the equity from? And two, are you factoring that increased payment into the expenses on the new property you're going to be buying? Last three, once you run those numbers, does that property still cash flow?